Are you having trouble finding the perfect gift for that makeup or skincare lover in your life? Well, whether you're celebrating Christmas, Kwanzaa, Hanukkah, or winter solstice, you have come to the right place. So welcome to Beauty and Soul Studio, where I talk about the art of feeling great and beautiful inside and out. If you like this video, consider subscribing. So the person in your life is a makeup and skincare lover. I have done the dirty work for you, and I have found a list of amazing products that you can get year round. And I've made this guide with a few things in mind so that no matter who they are, these gifts are non-controversial. They are good for all skin types. You know what I'm saying. They're clean, they're good, they work well. Skincare lovers love them, all that good stuff. So I will have in the description box below all of these links to Amazon.com. If you have Amazon Prime, even better. You will get these lickety split in like 2 days, less, maybe overnight, and you can get all of your holiday shopping done super fast. Before we get into the gift guide, I wanna go through a list of some do's and don'ts that I've written down of giving beauty products. You can seriously offend people if you give them the wrong beauty products, and I will explain that in this list. Real quick here. So let's go to a positive color. We're gonna do a do. Okay. Do gift cosmetics you know they will use. So if your friend loves lip gloss, get them like a dope lip gloss sample pack. Okay, now we're gonna go to a don't. Don't offend your loved one with products that say things like anti-aging or wrinkle defense. You're pretty much telling them, hey, you're getting older, and it shows. Back to our positive note. Do buy products that have positive wording, like uplifting or illuminating, brightening, things like that. Okay, don't gift acne gift sets. Unless your teenager has come up to you and be like, hey mom, can you really help me with my skin? This is not okay anymore. Okay, cool, dope. Just, you know, that's something that they'll deal with, or they'll come to you for advice. Do be careful with skincare gifts. Everyone has different sensitivities and skincare needs. Make sure you do the research on the company and the ingredients that they use, and that they don't use like gnarly chemicals. Like, look at their mission statement. Does their mission statement say, we don't use the following ingredients, we only source from da da da, you know? Like, just pay attention to that when gifting actual skincare things that they're gonna put on their face. Dun dun dun! Don't buy the wrong colored cosmetics. This is huge. If it doesn't match your undertone, then you're not gonna wear it. For example, I've been given some like beautiful lipsticks in the past from friends, like, oh, this is my favorite color, you're gonna love it. And then I put it on and I'm like, ooh, it has like an orange tone, I'm pinky, I'm blue base, this is yellow base, like, and then it goes in my drawer, and then that's just a graveyard for all these lipsticks I've been given that aren't my color. Be careful with color is all I'm saying. Be careful with the color. Okay, let's get into the list. I'm gonna start with some skincare tools, skincare gifts. The first one that I'm gonna start with is a silk pillowcase, you guys. There's a reason that a lot of people talk about these, like, it changes your life, it really does. So not only is it super soft and fancy looking, it also does not absorb moisture or debris or bacteria as easily as like a cotton pillowcase does. So if you're someone that like loves to do your hair one day and then have it last for a few days before you wash it again, like someone over here, then this is a great option because your hair is more likely to stay how it is. It doesn't get as frizzy. Also, if you do have acne or if you do have some sensitivity in your skin, this is a great option because the bacteria is not gonna be transferring to your skin as much. So you can get a mulberry silk one. That seems to be the best kind that you can get. And you can get them on Amazon, the link below. If you wanna kick it up a notch, get them a nice eye mask. They even have silk face masks, which I really wanna get one. I've been procrastinating getting one, I'm going to. You get them like a whole silk kit, like silk pajamas, silk eye mask, silk pillow. Phew, I mean, you'll be my best friend forever. This is something that a lot of skincare lovers already own, but maybe not, and they're super fancy looking and cute. I have this one from Herbivore. It's a facial roller. So this is a jade one. They have jade and rose quartz most of the time. I've even seen like opal before, but these are really cool because they stay cold. And what you do is every morning you roll like your jawline, your face, give yourself a massage. And what it's doing is it's tightening your pores, it's waking up your skin, and it's like a really therapeutic thing to do. I love using this when I put my Hydra Matrix on in the morning, my moisturizer that's fantastic from Oxygenetics, and I will roll my cheeks out because I tend to grind my teeth at night. So this is like so amazing. So they come in like super cute cases sometimes. You can find them in sets of like a jade and a rose quartz sometimes. So I think that's the one I have in the description box below is the set. Just super cute, super good gift. This next gift is great, especially for this season in our lives when we haven't been going to the spa as much to get a professional facial. An electric facial steamer. So good. And they're pretty small, so they can fit like in your cabinet in your bathroom, but they have tons of options, like super cost effective, and they're just super great for opening your pores up so that your product penetrates deeper into your skin. And also you can get all that dirt and bacteria and debris out of your face easier when you wash. Way safer than the boiling pot of water and putting your face over with a towel, that jazz. This is next level. Good stuff. Another thing I think that would be great that I don't have one of but would love is an LED face light. They have tons of options. I mean, they have like super expensive, like in the thousands to like in the 50s. But LED face lights are good for any kind of skin. When used over time, the light fights acne causing bacteria, plumps the skin, and reduces wrinkles. So boop, boop, boop. Like no matter who you are, it's gonna be great for you. And they look super futuristic and dope. So it's just kind of a fun tool to get the skincare lover in your life. So if you're enjoying this video, do me a favor and press the like button below. And now we're moving on to some more beauty products. We're gonna start with some eyeshadow palettes. Like I said before, most eyeshadow palettes have blue and yellow based undertones, warm and cool undertones in them. So it's an easy gift to give anyone. One of the eyeshadow palettes I've gotten this year that I'm like obsessed with still, and it has so many different colors, so many different shades, is actually James Charles and Morphe's eyeshadow palette. It's really big and it comes in a beautiful case. So it came in this, love him. And it looks like this, it's super big. And it has such an amazing array of color. I mean, every color of the rainbow is on there, and he has a few colors that are glittery as well. There's like so many options here. Like I can have fun with it or I can be subtle. I just think this is one of my favorite palettes that I've seen in the past few years. So this is a great option, especially if you don't know their undertone, because there are blue and yellow based tones, like tons of different tones in this one. Eyeshadows are like so fun for anyone. I put in the description box below a nude palette that's really good that you can get on Amazon, and also James Charles palette that is fantastic. I think it's on sale. I hope it's still on sale when I put this video out. Another good idea is like for stocking stuffers, you can get like the mini palettes. They have like these super cute mini palettes you can put in your stocking stuffer, put in a stocking, easy peasy, lemon squeezy, get them a nude palette. Anyone can appreciate that. Now we gotta talk about makeup brushes. Makeup brushes are a makeup lover's dream come true because I just feel like I can never have too many makeup brushes. They have like such fun makeup brush kits, like all over the place. Morphe has really good ones. Amazon has really good ones. Ulta, Sephora, like there's so many good options. I love Morphe's especially, but they tend to run out of different sets because they have like seasonal collections. So I just wanna show you something I got last year for myself, and I love this. It came in this holographic makeup bag, like, hello. It's super cute, and it has all these different makeup brushes in it, and they all have like beautiful, like holographic ferrules. That's a great gift, because it comes in this fun case. So they get like a reusable bag and brushes. Hello. Yeah, a total winner. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. I would say that Morphe is the best bet for makeup brushes because they consistently have really good brushes. Yeah, they're a little more expensive, but you know they're good. Amazon also has good brushes. Just make sure you look at the reviews. I've put one from Lade's Makeup down below that I think looks really good. It comes in like a beautiful ombre pink and blue case. So check it out. This is something that has completely changed my life, And I think everyone in the world needs to have one of these if you have long hair and you blow dry it. But it has cut my getting ready time in half at least. Like, swear to Buddha, like this thing. Check it out. I love this thing. This is a round brush hair dryer. So my hair done today, only thing I used was this. Crazy, right? So you, when your hair is wet, you pretty much like round brush it and twist and twist and twist and twist, and it'll create these beautiful waves. And if you don't like waves, you can also just use it as like a really easy blowout if you have straight hair too. I mean, this thing has revolutionized my life. Thank you, Revlon. I put a link to it in the description box below. It comes in pink and blue. I think that's all. But this is a good gift for anyone who has hair. Anyone who has long hair, though they blow dry. This will change your life. Okay, the last thing I think any makeup lover, skincare lover would love is furry slippers. I got these Jessica Simpson ones at Ross. So there's that. Sorry, they're kind of dirty, but I could live in fur slippers year round. I think that it's a great option for anyone, especially this time of year when it's kind of chilly. So I've been noticing a lot of people love the UGG slippers this year. They're super trendy. I put a link to them in the description box below. And also I put a link to a more inexpensive version that I think look just as comfortable. Here's the thing with fur slippers. I wouldn't spend too much money on them because they get dirty. Like, I just want to show you. See how they're getting brown? They get dirty really fast, so they're not gonna last you years and years. Even if they're your inside slippers, it's just not gonna happen. So if I were you, I wouldn't spend hundreds of dollars on fur slippers, but the UGG version like does look legit. So, I mean, it's up to you. It's totally up to you. Do your thing. Okay, everyone, that's all I have for you today. Super simple, super easy gifts that you can give the makeup, skincare lover, beauty lover, woman, man in your life. And I really hope that you enjoyed this video. Happy holidays, everyone. I wish you the best with your families and your loved ones near and far this year. We're all in this together, whether you feel alone or you're not. We're all with each other. So thank you so much for watching this. Bye, take care. Oh, Christmas. Oh.